United States Supreme Court has upheld two election laws in Arizona that challengers say could make it harder for minorities to vote. The vote was 6-3. It's a crucial ruling in the battleground state. The decision was the court's first consideration of how a crucial part of the Voting Rights Act of 1965 applies to voting restrictions and how they disproportionately impact minority groups.